My name is Elizabeth Anjorin Ibukoluwa. I'm an actress. I'm a business lady. I love business. I have passion for business. Welcome to Startup 5 on Village Square. I'll be taking you through my 5 wonderful movies. Wonderful movies. Though all my movies are wonderfully wonderful. My number 5 movie, Babawere. Have you watched Babawere? Yes or no? Babawere. That movie that Lizzie and Jerry, you know, with guns. Though it was a story of a naughty father. A stupid father that took his kids, his two kids, to God of Iron. Because of 2000 era, after some years, everything turned upside down. These two kids turned out to be arm robber. I mean, notorious arm robbers. I don't want to tell you. Let's take eclipse.
If you're not the one, then why does my soul?
I love you.
I love you too.
Today, if you're not the one, then why does my
Big Bawolo so from a picking Nisuruda.
Very so.
Toba Dawo, Uru Gudra Yusi Lufondo.
You're welcome. Hope you enjoy that. Of course, you should. Still your girl, Lizzie and Jerry, Ibukoluwa, Elizabeth, Oyenokume. Let me take 2. My top 3. My top 3 titled Iyawabuke. Hope you've watched that movie, Iyawabuke. It was a story of a young lady, a princess, a pretty girl. Can you imagine dating a hunchback guy? What's so funny? What's so special? Yeah, I didn't know human. Being a hunchback guy, though, my parents, the king. The king and the queen were so pleased, as in to take the hunchback guy to be there, to have this guy as son-in-law. Why? It's not easy, quite challenging. For the first time, being on set with hunchback guy. You know, we have to take a kiss. On our wedding day, we kissed. The beach, we have to hug ourselves, you know, sit behind me on horse. And when we are riding a horse together, it's not easy. It was not easy. Though it was fun, but quite challenging. Quite challenging, can you imagine Lizzie and Jerry with hunchback guy? I can remember a lady was like, Lizzie, I can't believe you're kissing this guy. I was like, what's so special kissing this guy? At least he's also a human being. Like me, being hunchback guy does not make any difference. Was just like ordinary guy. Not different from my boyfriend. Not different from my friend outside there. Just because of that hunchback. So we hit this location and it was fun, quite challenging. Let's have a clip.
I want to tell you, Nibi, drinks is unlimited. Food is unlimited. Ejo keje ke musi celebrant lorun. E bo sibe yen ke gba to ba mi ke je to ba mi se faji ke jo DJ music.
Oh mama ya mami ipade ye o mama ya mami ye danti ye 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 ye
be commando for your kappa some Taliban dey in their captain. We don't mind now, we don't sell.
Come back. How do you see that? Can you do that? But it's fun. Fun. Welcome back. Welcome back. Let me take you to my number two. Guess. Can you guess? Can you? Iyawo Ojoko. You've watched it. I know. I know most of you watched that movie, Iyawo Ojoko, by late Durojaye Alasare. Iyawo Ojoko. I don't know where to start. Funny, quite challenging, and you know, a story of a guy, Odulade, you know, eventually just picked up a lady by the roadside, and everything turn around. Nemesis of what he has done when he was much younger. Iyawo Ojoko was directed by like 6 directors. Sego Gungbe was there, Odulade was there, Alasare himself was there, and some other directors. And that was my first movie, as in first challenged movie, though I feature in some other movies. But Iyawo Ojoko, you know, it's not easy. Facing 7 directors at a time. This will tell me, turn like this. Another one will tell me, turn like this. And it was choked up. Some questions, some instructions brought out the best in me. Let's watch.
Hey, oh, my dear, ma bi no jo mo fe sare mu nkokon ninu le.
Eh, okay, ibi ba ni le odo yin.
Yes. Ile ti Olorun yonda fun mi ni.
Oh, okay.
My number one movie, Kofoti Nobu. Have you watched it? No. Oh, no, you've not watched it. You can only watch the clip. And it was fantastic. Kofoti Nobu location was quite challenging. Very, very challenging, I must confess. Challenging than any movie ever. As in, since I've been into the industry. When we're in the location, the cast, the director, even the kind of character I was into myself, because I acted the role of that imbecile. And you know, it's not easy. A normal body, a well-shapely body, now bend back to, you know, imbecile. My neck, my fingers, my legs, because I have to change everything. I have to, you know, deform the whole body. So my father happens to be a lawyer. My mother, Rose Odika. In our compound, we have some comedians like Baba Lati, Ijebu, like a lot of them. A lot of them. So what are we talking about? Our parent, I mean Kofo parents, they were not so proud of her. So anytime they wanted to have a visitor, they locked her in. Unknowingly to them that you being physically challenged does not mean you cannot be what you want to be in life. Being physically challenged does not limit your future. Among those people, we have people that can rule if we can support them. We have some of them that were talented, like Kofoti Nobu. She was a good dancer in that movie. She was a good dancer. So the workers took the opportunity and took her to the street in order to get money. Eventually, they get caught. And what happened? Watch out.
Mommy.
Yes, Sidi.
I want a tooth.
Yes, Kofurola, today is your day.
Okay. Baba.
No, baby. You're a man, baby.
You are very stupid. Go away.
Ko si ko bejo. Olori buruku. Olo si kini wa be nisin.
This movie, it was challenging. Very, very challenging. You can't imagine Lizzie and Jerry. Normally, Lizzie and Jerry, that everybody knows if to carry guns or dance in a club or a bad housewife turned to be imbecile. It wasn't easy. My neck, my hands, all my body. You know, it wasn't funny. We have to break up the location. I have to go to hospital and continue the location back. Kids, our guardian is that you shouldn't look down on any kids. Every kid, they are blessing from God. You know what I'm talking about. Ejeka told you omowa. Iyo motaba biluma woliwa. Don't believe that girl is low or that guy, that your kid is not smart or sharp. Don't believe she will not make it in life. She can become the breadwinner. But when you be, or in your junior for you, tiko fotinu mu bati jari mu feke lo wo. Mu de feke ma wo promo e, keli ma keko ninu e. To bati wa jari mu feke lo wo. To ripe ni bata an yako fotinu bu. Even the crowd in Oshodi, it has never happened before. Because I told you, I'm not sure. The guy is though, the guy is there. They've been of help. They really support, as in, they really helped by, you know, trying to conduct some crowd and all that. But better still, we spend a lot of money to control the crowd and everything. Kofotinubu. It's my most challenging movie. I'm proud to say that authoritatively. Most challenging movie. Most challenging movie. I'm dedicating the movie to the physically challenged people. My number 5, don't forget Baba Weri. The number 4, Gold. The number 3, Yawa Buke. The second one, Yawa Jokon. And the first one, the most challenging one, Kofotinubu. We'll see you later. Keep watching on TV. Bye.